Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Welcome to Don Lugu TV. I'm Freddie.
I'm Tyler.
Here are your announcements for today. Attention all girls interested in trying out for the softball team this year. Please sign up in room 112 with Coach Petit this week. We will be having tryouts after fall season is over. You must be cleared on athleticclears.com prior to tryouts.
Attention all girls interested in playing soccer. Tryouts will be on October 29th through November 1st. From 2:30 to 4:30, meet Coach Jensen on the blacktop behind the gym. Please wear a white shirt and running shoes, cleats, and shin guards. You must be cleared on athleticclearance.com. Turn in your physical and confirmation page to athletic trainer.
Our next Renaissance rally is November 9th. Do you want to be an MC? Speak to Miss Riga Witt in ASB. We want you to get involved. Do you have a special talent you would like to showcase at the rally again? Stop by and talk to any ASB Renaissance member or Miss Riga Witt or Miss Roar. Get ready to get the greatest show on earth.
Calling all girls interested in playing basketball. Girls basketball tryouts will be taking place soon. Stop by room 115 or stop by the gym after school to speak to Mr. Beloso to sign up for the tryouts.
Calling all lunch pass holders. You must continue to have a qualifying GPA to leave campus for lunch. Please stop by the ASB office to get a new sticker on your pass. You will need the new sticker to leave campus on Friday.
Attention all boys interested in trying out for the baseball team this year. Please sign up for room 109 with Coach High Street this week.
The ASVAB career exploration testing will take place on October 24th.
Seniors, did you miss Jocelyn the last 4 days while they're here on campus? You can still order the cap and gowns announcement online. You have until December 1st. Go to jocelyns.com to order.
Quest News has all campus news plus so much more. Check out the school's online newspaper at www.dalquestnews.org or follow them on Twitter at Quest Newsroom. Let's check out this future.
Didn't you know I was waiting on you? Waiting on a dream that'll never come true. Didn't you know I was waiting on you?
I'm Anthony Romero, the editor-in-chief of Quest News. I watch over everyone. I lead them to making their amazing stories that they publish and that are coming up soon. And then I have my other editors that are with me too that help me keep an eye on everybody.
I'm Anthony Winslow. I'm the news editor at Quest News. This year, I work on our news bites, which are our little tidbits like what you hear over the announcements. I help with general news stories on campus, so longer informational stories, not opinionated or anything. And I also, like the other reporters, write whatever story I'm assigned to for the week.
Real bad news. Oh, you just gon' keep another know you wrong. Oh, you just gon' keep it like you never knew.
Right before we end this, we have to run a feature of success. We have a milk can feature. Don't forget to subscribe to the Don Lugo YouTube channel.
Have a great day and keep walking the conditioner way.
Be respectful, be responsible, be involved. Let's run this last video.